film is not just a medium for entertainment, although it is mostly used for entertainment, but it is also for awareness building, which is something I had realized when we used the film Manthan to start dairy cooperatives in Anand as a part of the Operation Flood program in Ahmedabad district and many other places as a part of the National Dairy Development Board program where I was working. Subsequently, I've got into academics and I found film was a very powerful medium to actually teach students. Although we couldn't find appropriate films for management or rural development, I used to try and find clips from various films and use occasionally. But I also found that we get role plays and things like that done. Students do have a capacity to actually visualize a film and create a script, because I used to ask them to act out roles. I felt that if they had some knowledge of filmmaking, if I had some knowledge of filmmaking, I could have made them create a little script or a clip which can be used for other students later on. So I always found it was a very powerful medium, but I didn't have any idea where and how to learn it from, because I was not an artist. I am basically a management professional and an academician. So I've always felt that this kind of a course should be there so that people can actually see what are the possibilities of the medium and understand it at a more than a layman's level, not at a professional level, but at least more than a layman's level, appreciate the various things. Like when you learn classical music a bit and then you go and attend a concert, you can understand the ragas a lot better. So attending this course is something like I can understand the raga better, or I can say that, okay, this is a morning raga, this is an evening raga. So this film appreciation course, I think, will give me something equivalent. And also, hopefully, if there are things like smart filmmaking now, maybe I could encourage students, people, to make little films. Guide them, encourage them. I was in Bhutan in the Gedo School of Business, where the director had encouraged students to make little films. And the students had done a fairly good job on their own. And if this kind of a guidance was available, I think we can use it for awareness, for education, for many, many things. That's what I feel this is the beginning. And I'm so glad FTII has made it possible for people in different cities to come and attend this kind of a program.